Hey, you know that Proctor Gale?
Yeah, I know him.
Yeah, it's crazy. One time, you know, he was like, hey, what's the time? And I pull out my phone, check the time, show him. He took it away. It was like, what the heck?
That's crazy.
Yeah, I know that fool, Gale. Yeah. He wouldn't even let me kiss my own girlfriend, dude. You know what? Watch me, Gale! I can't, I'm sorry, I can't. I feel like he's watching me. Oh crap. I pissed myself. I pissed myself.
Man, what am I gonna tell my mom?
You embarrassed my boyfriend!
Smell a phone. Maybe an iPhone? Samsung? I don't know.
Sorry, it won't happen again. I'll put it away, okay?
It's okay. It's almost the end of the year. I'll give you a break. It's
okay. Fine.
Actually, can you tell me what time it is right now?
Yeah. I'll just take my phone out.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's 11:30.
What are you doing? You know you're not supposed to have your phone on school property. We've had this rule all year. What do you think you're doing?
Yeah, that's right. Go home and tell your mom and your dad you got your phone taken away.
We'll tell your mom.
Ooh, I got me a new phone. Nice.
Excuse me? I need to write you a referral for every single chip you have eaten. Looks about like 40.
What the? You can't do this.
I'm a Proctor, of course I can. Give me the chips. What? Yeah, that's right! Go home! Tell your mom and your dad who the biggest Proctor on campus is!
Yeah, that's right. I'm the best. Sweet taste of victory.
Sir, there's no smoking on campus. What are you doing?
But I'm staff.
You know what? I'm gonna write you a referral for global warming and contributing to it, all right? I'm gonna get you fired.
You can't fire me. I quit.
Got another one.
Oh, I forgot these were here.
Oh, these are nice. I'm giving them to my girlfriend.
I didn't mean to have my phone out.
I got two phones.
Sir, I'm gonna need you to spit out your gum right now.
What made you so upset, man? What's the problem, Gale? What got you so upset, man? What's wrong?
Well, I got this bad name, Gale. I've had it all my life, and I've hated it all my life.
Look, man, I hate the name too. Gale, like, that sucked. We're gonna help you change your name. Let's call him Dale.
You know what? I like that name. Dale? It's nice.
Dale,
Dale.
I'm going to go to the next one. I'm going to go to the next one.